us fucking service around here.
Who does he think he is?
He was a lout, but he was vigorous. Get the photo before it completely dries up. You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
The money.
Didn't sign up to see us government type shutting down shops, killing their owners, even with a ponce like Fontaine. But he brung it upon himself. Instead of copping it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head that he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is? John bloody Wayne? We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will and make what was his go to where it was intended, and not into the pockets of us that put him into the ground.
Thank you. I didn't mean to hurt anyone! musical artist returns with Why Even Ask, his Queen's album.
I could never stomach doubters. That's three of four. What's that look? You don't like it, do you? Judged by you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Of even the finest spirits.
I just wanted some company! Come back!
Thank you.
Come on! I just want to talk to somebody! You want another?
to break curfew to make a little extra out of this forgiveness.
He's Ryan's stable boy. Ryan's corrupt policies crap all over the place, and Cohen flutters around clearing it up. But instead of using a shovel, like you would with a proper mule, Cohen tidies with a catchy melody and a clever turn of phrase. But no matter how nicely it sounds, he can't really do anything about the smell.
Nasty one. And my
honey, cut me!
But I think I like it better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop!
I just got the word to put the bump on Anna Culpepper. This isn't some gangster or hard-nosed political operative. We're talking about a Dizzy Twist what wrote a song or two that got under Ryan's wig.
But I sent her flowers every day, and she always sent them back.
You call that gratitude?
Up for the part as well. But
don't be a friend.